All right, welcome you guys to RiverCity Rockstar Academy First Summer Camp Conclusion Concert. So I'm extremely excited for today. All of the students have done amazing things this week. We spent the whole week learning everything there is for you to be in a band. So we're making merch, we're making t-shirts, we're taking band photos, we're recording, we're doing everything. And the most amazing thing is that some of these students playing tonight have never played the instruments that they're actually playing. So this is like gonna be the first time that they've ever played drums in front of anyone. And guitar, and bass, et cetera, et cetera. So it's gonna be awesome. So I'm very happy for all these kids and their hard work this week. They've been doing a great job. If you've got a pamphlet in front of you, you look on the back there, we got some upcoming camps and programs, just some simple stuff to check out. 15% off if you guys sign up soon. Some awesome programs in the fall being offered, and some new things in the fall being offered, and then also another camp later in the summer. So check that out, ask us some questions if you have any questions. Other than that, let's get this started. The first song we will be performing here is Smells Out Teen Spirit by Divine. So here we go.
Thank you.
This next section of the show is a very special part of the show. These are all original compositions written by the students. So, yeah, enjoy that.
Thank you. All right, let's hear it for them. Wow. So thank you so much for supporting us. Thanks for being here. And thanks to all these students. Let's give them another round of applause. They did such a big job this week. Seriously. Thanks to all the support that we had, all the volunteers, everyone that helped us out. So make sure you guys check out the music videos that we did. You guys will get an email of those. We recorded some music video of these guys doing some lip syncing to some songs and stuff. Really fun stuff. So thank you again for coming out, and let's give them one more great round of applause.